So, hi everyone! Good morning sa lahat! So, welcome again to my channel, Casey Revilla Natividad. So, hi sa lahat ng mga dealers ng Unified Products and Services. Kung member ka man or non-member, welcome na welcome po kayo. So, by the way, isa po sa mga, isishare ko po sa inyo about Unified Skills Assessment Program. Isa sa mga topic ng USAP training. Isa po ito sa mga makakatulong para po lumaki yung network mo or organization mo, okay? So, umpisahan natin, of course, meron tayong tinatawag na 3S to success, okay? Tatlong S for you to become successful in doing Unified Products and Services. So, number one, yung tinatawag na selling. Okay? Selling. Magbebenta. So, selling is 20%. So, pag sinabi mong selling, syempre, meron po tayong products available, services, okay? Pwede ka magbenta ng mga products natin, bigas natin. Alam mo yun? And malaking tulong po talaga yan. Okay? Lalo na pag humahataw ka na dito sa Unified Products and Services. Kasi, of course, iba din yung income mo sa network. But, malaking tulong pag gagawin mo din yung 20% side, which is the selling part of the business. Malaki po. Yung pwede mong kitain dito, imagine, pwede kong kumina 2,000, 5,000, 10,000, up to 50, up to 100,000. Depende po sa effort mo. Depende sa pagbebenta mo. Okay? Klaro po yun. So, that is selling. Next, number two, okay, yung S is sponsoring. Ayan, sponsoring. Pag sinabi mong sponsoring, you need to invite, you need to sponsor ng client. Okay? So, kung meron kang sponsor or direct mo, automatic po, malaki po yung part mo as a sponsor. You need to teach them. Okay? You need to duplicate them. Kailangan po matulungan sila. Okay? Paano kumita dito po sa business na to? So, as a sponsor, it is our responsibility na ma-educate sila, matuto sila, para po kumita ng malaki at matupad yung mga pangarap dito. So, huwag kang mag-stop sa kaka-direct, sa kaka-sponsor. Okay? Kasi sa kaka-sponsor mo, hindi mo namalayan, okay, makukuha mo na yung tamang tao, yung tinatawag na agila. Okay? It doesn't matter kung gaano katagal. Pero ang importante doon, direct ka lang ng direct, sponsor ka lang ng sponsor ng sponsor. Huwag kang manawang magda-direct. Kasi among of all your direct, meron at meron talagang lalabas na agila. Isa sa left, isa sa right. Alright? So, yung number three, yung tinatawag na servicing. Okay? Servicing is 100%. So, yung sponsoring is 80%, yung selling is 20%, yung malaking porsyento po is yung servicing, which is 100%. Alam mo yun? So, servicing para po sa mga business partner mo, hindi na po nagmamatter yan kung direct mo ba siya, spillover ba yan, indirect mo ba yan. Importante, as long as under your tree, kailangan mo siyang tulungan. Kailangan mong maparamdam sa kanya yung serbisyo publiko mo. Alam mo yon na kahit po may income ka man or wala, may residual ka man, tama, or indirect referral man lang yung makukuha mo, as long as under your tree at kailangan kanya, kailangan kanila, suportahan mo. You can conduct training, you can do the deeping, okay? Kukumustahin mo one-on-one, magkakaroon ka ng training together with them. Ayan, servicing, minsan, madalas, nababanding mo sila, o kahit hindi na siya sa first generation mo, kahit na sa third, fourth generation mo under your organization, under your tree, you need to know them, okay? You need to inspire, motivate, teach them, duplicate them, para po matulungan, matupad yung pangarap. Kasi po, ang kailangan natin, okay, merong kasabihan, di ba, na help your people get what they want so that you will also get what you want. Tama? Unahin muna natin sila. So, importante po yung servicing. So, again, number one, selling 20%. Number two, sponsoring 80%. And number three, servicing, which is 100%. So that's it. Okay, hopefully meron kayong natutunan sa ating 3S to success. So hataw kay Unify. Thank you so much.